Hello from Slovenia again. Today I will play with this ultimate pouring medium from Pebeo, and I mixed my paints real thin because I will use a hair dryer. I don't know if they are thin enough or not. Let's see. And I will use this Vallejo Phthalo Emerald for the base. Okay, good enough. So I have Vallejo Phthalo Cyan here, and I will just pour this here in the middle. Okay, and I have Pebeo Iridescent Blue Green. This one looks a little thicker, I don't know. And I will add a little of white here. And some permanent violet. And some gold, and I will add some white on top. And the moment of truth. What an interesting details. this part is the part that bothers me, so let's scrape this part off. Some gorgeous details, but still have to work on my composition. So here is a close-up, and I'm really pleased with this. Really some nice effects. You have to know that I'm not good at Dutch pours at all, so maybe you will see this Dutch pour totally different than I do. Hope that you see this. Oop, a glare. Beautiful lacing here. Have some strange cells popping through, probably because of torching, but the details with this ultimate pouring medium are just, maybe I should blow this part a little more. I don't know. But, and this part is not my favorite neither, but I love the lacing, so I know now what I did wrong here, so I can do it once more with the same colors and don't repeat the mistakes that I did today. But wow, this is Pepeo Ultimate Pouring, produced by Pepeo and Nancy Wood. So, wow, I'm happy with this one. Yay, finally I'm happy with the Dutch pour. Not 100%, but still happy. So this is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.